Ladies and gentlemen, anybody want to tell me just what in the Peter Piper pick the plastic bag to protect his face is going on here? Bruh, you about to be blind and scarred up. How you, like, all right, I don't know if you welded. You got all them sparks flying off of you, off of that thing, and you don't have no... You just went and got a plastic bag. That's going to protect you against the sparks. That sparks is baby fire. You know fire and plastic really don't get along like that. And that's what you're going... All right. I'm telling y'all, man, it's too many smart people in the world. This is evidence. It's way too many smart people. I don't, highly intelligent. That's why I call people when you do stuff that I just get beyond my comprehension. I'd be like, yeah, they smart. Because then you got regular smart, and then you got this, which is smart. And y'all got to do that. Every time you see somebody doing something like this, you got to tell them, what's the matter with him? He's smart. They smart. That's what that is. I know. Because it's beyond me. So you walking around looking like Captain Prophylactic with a little bag on your head. And that's supposed to protect you from the cinders. Good luck. Good the hell luck.